Well, this is one way I'm trying to heal my wrist injury that happened at the end of August during the brutal move. That life, at least speaking of that, has no ice. But there's kind of an afterlife here. So here we go. So yeah, I'll just swirl my wrist in there. I'll do it shorter right now. At noon on a sunny day, the sun hits this little river stream where I get my drinking water. And when the first snow hits, I'll come and hopefully have a nice sunny day at noon, and I'll wash my hair in it. And my hair out here, maybe once every 3 weeks compared to every 3 days in the city. And it's amazing how your hair feels like silk after you wash it. I just use totally biodegradable hemp shampoo. Okay, end of my music. Peace out.